If you want to see Europe, take a vacation in Virginia. Busch Gardens, Williamsburg. It's all the fun and splendor of old Europe, but a lot closer. And with a few unexpected twists. So add the excitement of Europe to your Virginia vacation at Busch Gardens, Williamsburg. Call 1-800-446-9244 for more information.
Okay, Dads, we alone? Listen, unless you want another paisley tie this year, let your family know about Hallmark. They've got great Father's Day gifts.
There's stuff that'll make yard work easy to swallow.
Or tickle your funny bone. Even make you a little cooler. So the next time your family mentions Father's Day, drop them a little hint. Hallmark!
Hallmark has a way.
Hurry, they're discussing Argyle socks right now.
Recently, Four Wheel and Off-Road magazine tested the latest imports and domestics to determine this year's 4x4 of the year. The winner was then tested against past 4x4 of the year winners to determine the best of the best. They compared power, performance, and handling. And when it was over, Jeep Cherokee stood on familiar ground.
Get $1,000 cash back on Jeep Cherokee during the National Jeep Sale.
NBC Sunday Night at the Movies will continue following these messages.
Thursday, get your kicks with Cosby. Party with a different world and laugh it up with Cheers.
This Clavin over here at Cheers. Hey, that's Mr. Weenie to you, pal.
Then it's another new NBC summer comedy hit, Seinfeld.
If there was no sports and no women, the only thing guys would ever say is, so what's in the refrigerator?
Still the best show in town, Thursday on NBC.
Good evening, I'm Ross Joel. At this hour, the State Police Major Crime Squad has been dispatched to South Windsor, where a body wrapped in a blanket has been discovered. One person is dead, another wounded after an apparent argument results in gunfire at a Hartford festival today. A cruise ship is waiting for high tide after running aground off Cape Cod, and that tanker fire still burns off the coast of Texas tonight. We'll have those stories plus the Monday morning forecast and Sunday sports all after the movie.
The only things that scare the competition more than Isuzu pickups and troopers are Isuzu pickups and troopers on sale. You see, our 89 truck sales were up, theirs were down, and the Trooper is the best-selling import in its class. Well, it's here. Isuzu's driving home sale. Now, generous factory-to-dealer cash could save you up to $1,400 on Isuzu 4x4s and Troopers.
Hurry, now you can save big on Troopers and 4x4 pickups during Isuzu's drive-em home sale.
My purse. The black hole of film developing. So I invented a system to remind me to go to the CVS picture place. I just put these out, and then Arthur says to Katie,
Hey sport, let's go practice.
That means a long day alone on the deck, and that means suntan lotion. When I think lotion, I think CVS, so I think CVS picture place. I get beautiful double prints, quick one-day service. Simple.
CVS.
Yourself a treat. You want a taste that can't be beat. Have a little sunshine.
Sunshine.
Have a bunch, you can have it all. You're having no cholesterol. Have a little sunshine.
Sunshine.
Just about every cookie and cracker Sunshine makes has absolutely no cholesterol. Now what could be better than sunshine?
Have a little sunshine.
Have a little sunshine.
Have a little sunshine.
You're watching WVIT Channel 30, Connecticut's NBC station.
And now we continue with Gremlins, starring Hoyt Axton and Zach Galligan.
You can become a detective in McDonald's Dick Tracy Crimestopper game.
Wanna play games, huh, copper?
Rub out the evidence and follow the clues.
Follow that car!
To collect rewards like a Big Mac. Or up to $1 million.
Okay, you win.
Give me the bag.
Dick Tracy. The movie is only in theaters.
You're under arrest.
The game is only at McDonald's.
The 1990 Toyota Celica. Its totally new shape will please your sense of design. And the way it moves will stimulate your sense of excitement. The all-new Toyota Celica. You'll love what it does for you.
The Italians lust for anything American. So in cars, Tonio Liguori prefers an American one. And of all the ways to a woman's heart, he chooses the American way. Cool, clean, Old Spice. Number one in America. Number one in the world. Only one antiperspirant in the world keeps you so dry with the cool, clean scent of Old Spice.
Imagine this maxi.
It's clean and dry.
Really dry.
Well, it's called Always.
Always with dry weave.
It's incredible top sheet.
Really incredible because it's got holes. Thousands of tiny holes like funnels.
Little.
They pull the moisture through. It goes down and gets trapped. So the surface stays clean. Very dry.
Whoa!
It's definitely for me.
It's called Always. It's a clean, dry feeling.
Always.
Always. With dry weave.
Oh, yeah.
Always.
NBC Sunday Night at the Movies will continue following these messages.
Their lives were filled with hope until reality shattered their dreams.
She's dead.
But they saved the baby.
Now we must turn tragedy into triumph.
What do I know about babies?
This is your own flesh and blood.
An inspirational story of courage and hope.
We're going to make this work.
Midnight Callers Gary Cole and Growing Pains Joanna Kearns. Those She Left Behind, Monday on NBC.
I can feel a difference. They must have improved the power.
Automobile Magazine calls it the best compact van you can buy. We call it the all-new Previa. It's here.
It's gray.
It's a Toyota. And it's like nothing you've ever seen.
I can get up, move around, even walk through it. I didn't expect so much room in a family car.
The all-new Previa. It's here. It's a Toyota.
It was beautiful.
And it's like nothing you've ever seen.
There's a bear in the woods, a dilettante, a Philistine, a Johnny come lately, a new refrigerated pudding. And what does it have that Jell-O pudding snacks don't? Tropical oils and artificial flavors. Friends, when it comes to creamy, chocolatey, homemade, delicious pudding, you know when it's Jell-O.
Ross Joel on Connecticut News at 6 and 11.
Imagine if you could look inside your batteries, if you could see how much power they have left, if you could tell how many more pictures you could take or how much longer your flashlight would shine. Well, Duracell has made it possible. Introducing the Copper Top Tester, a gauge which tells you if a battery is good or needs to be replaced. It's like being able to see right inside. The new Copper Top Tester, absolutely free, only from Duracell.
It's not just a game. It's a mystery. An adventure. It's you against Broomface, Influence, Itchy, and a motley crew of criminals in McDonald's Dick Tracy Crimestopper game. Solve crimes. Catch crooks. Collect rewards like food or cash. Up to $1 million. Dick Tracy, the movie is in theaters.
I'm on my way.
The game is at McDonald's.
Every morning, they go to work. Over 10 million phone cards from U.S. Sprint. The only card that gives you 100% fiber optic sound quality and rates that are always lower than AT&T. To get yours free without changing phone companies, call 1-800-877-4000 now. The Sprint phone card. Yours free for a limited time. Call now and get the hardest working card in the world.
People discover why Chevy Lumina is engineered to respond. Every day, more people are winning with
the heartbeat of America. Chevrolet.
I've made up my mind. I'm going to do it. Why shouldn't I? I'm the one who has to look at myself in the mirror every morning. So before I lose another hair, I'm going to the doctor. I know doctors have treatment programs that are proven to work. More guys are trying them every day. I'm not bad now, but I wouldn't mind looking better.
Your doctor can really do something about hair loss. So see your doctor or call this toll-free number.
No one can guarantee you a perfect world. A world where the unexpected never intrudes. But some of us know we'll be taken care of quickly and compassionately. In an imperfect world, you're in good hands with Allstate, a member of the Sears Financial Network.
Now at Burger King, buy a Whopper or salad and get coupons for savings up to $500 on everything from Burger King entrees to earrings, time takers, music makers, lenses, luggage, and more. To turn a meal into a deal, sometimes you've got to break the rules.
What does a frisky kitten need? Frisky's kitten formula. Because kittens burn up 3 times the energy and need 3 times the calcium of an adult cat. So they need the extra protein and calcium of Frisky's kitten formula. Frisky's kitten formula, canned or dry. The newest member of the Frisky's family. Bring out the Frisky in your cat.
To perfect the new Lexus ES250, our engineers had to spend many long days on the test track. But with standard amenities such as fine-grained wood and a 6-speaker high-output audio system, at least they had excellent working conditions. Presenting the Lexus ES250, the luxury sedan of sports sedans.
NBC Sunday Night at the Movies will continue following these messages.
I'm glad to be back.
In the news this morning.
Fanfare, please.
With more interior room and cargo capacity than a compact Nissan, Toyota, Chevy S10, or Ford Ranger, the mid-size Dodge Dakota Club Cab leaves the competition flat, Japanese or American. A sizable advantage, no matter how you stack them.
Now get up to $2,000 cash back on selected trucks.
Because you measure success one step at a time.
It's the right.
Because you know this is the pure and simple reason our beer is so refreshing.
It's the right beer now.
When the only thing better than a day on the beach is a night on the beach. Reach for the taste of the Silver Bullet, the one that won't slow you down.
It's the right beer now.
Good evening, everyone. In the news at this hour, South Windsor police are working to identify a body found in that town late this evening. Hartford police are still looking for the person who shot and killed a man during a downtown festival today. The death toll is rising in that fiery tanker explosion off the Gulf of Mexico. A cruise is cut short for hundreds of passengers grounded near Cape Cod as their cruise ship runs aground. And a pilot is nearly sucked out of his plane today at 24,000 feet. Tony will have a full day of sports and Steve Teeling with the Workweek forecast. We hope you'll join us after Gremlins.
To you, drugs are pleasure. To your baby, they're poison. A message from the March of Dimes.
And now we continue with Gremlins, starring Hoyt Axton and Zach Galligan.
Hot one.
Yeah, this is one we gotta run.
Heat is not the worst punishment here.
Transmission of Houston.
Great. This test is.
Yeah. Rock and roll, guys.
From drive to reverse, full throttle, over and over.
perfecting transmissions for the new generation of Oldsmobiles. GM automatic transmissions are rated better built than most imports and all domestic manufacturers. With 77 models redesigned and engineered, GM is putting quality on the road.
Everyone, I'm the big new star of the big new movie, Gremlins 2, The New Batch. And here's someone very special to tell you all about it.
Boy, this is a really good movie.
And there you have it. Unsolicited testimonial from Gizmo himself. So listen to Gizmo. You know he'd never lie to anyone.
Gremlins 2, The New Batch. Here they grow again. Rated PG-13. Starts Friday, June 15th at a theater near you.
Midas is coming at you with values by the truckload, announcing the biggest news to come down the road in a long time. It's Midas-sized days, and right now, get $100 in coupons for savings on future Midas services. That's right, just purchase any Midas muffler before July 31st. For clean and quiet driving, take advantage of our value and quality, and these Midas-sized days before they quietly disappear. Nobody beats Midas. Nobody.
The important message of this commercial is that no one offers you more fresh meat, fish, and vegetables that are great on the grill than Stop and Shop. The rest of this commercial is just pure sizzle.
Monday morning, today's bringing back a familiar face, Joe Garagiola, and a new face, anchorwoman Faith Daniels. They'll be joining the family of Bryant Gumbel, Deborah Norville, Willard Scott, and Gene Shalit Monday morning on Today. And Monday night, Midnight Callers Gary Cole, Growing Pains Joanna Kearns, and Colleen Dewhurst star in a heart-wrenching drama, Those She Left Behind, Monday night.